welcome back to Bake Bites. I'm Maria and today we're going to be making some cookies. Some delicious chocolate chip hazelnut cookies to be exact. They take about 30 minutes to make from start to finish. And if you like the video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. And let's just get baking.
You will need plain flour, coca, brown sugar, crushed hazelnuts, caster sugar, baking soda, vanilla extract, chocolate chips, sea salt, one egg, and softened butter. In a medium bowl, add your flour, baking soda, salt, and coca. Whisk it all to combine. Now, set this aside for later. In a large bowl, add in your softened butter and sugars. Using a hand mixer, mix on high for 5 minutes. Now, add in your egg and vanilla and mix until just combined. Now it's time to add our dry ingredients to our wet ingredients. Add half the flour mixture into the bowl and mix until all incorporated. Then add the rest of the flour and mix until just combined. Using a spatula, stir in your hazelnuts and chocolate chips, as you can see here. I use 2 spoons to portion out my cookies on my baking tray. This mix makes around 30 cookies. Once that's done, I like to add some whole or crushed hazelnuts on top of the cookie for decoration. Bake the cookies for 8 minutes and let them cool on the tray for 3 minutes before you remove them. And that is all there is to it.
And there you have it, guys. We're done. How simple was that? They look and they smell amazing. I'm gonna try one. But before I do, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and to subscribe to the channel. And I'll catch you next time. Bye. Yum. See ya.